Welcome to Analytics with Nags. This is another video in the Catch Up with Nags series where I'm going to talk about Power BI Report Server Release Jan 2024. I repeat, Power BI Report Server Release Jan 2024. There is a difference between monthly videos I make, that is Power BI release on monthly basis, compared to Power BI Report Server Release. Basically, in a single word, I can say like Report Server is the on-premise version of Power BI. That's it. So what is the difference and why we need to think about it? Let's try to understand as part of this video. And there is no much release features as such, but this video purpose is to make you aware like there is a Report Server version of Power BI is available. And you can utilize it whenever it is required. If your organization demands, you can explain this is exists. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and bell icon for notification. Let's begin. Basically, what is a report server? Report server is nothing but on-premise version of your Power BI. Right now, if you are using Power BI, most of you have a Power BI desktop, whichever you download, and you can publish in app.powerbi.com, which is the services which is maintained by the Microsoft. Whereas report server is something like some organization don't prefer their data to be maintained by Microsoft. So they want that report server to be present in their local server that is maintained by that organization. So Power BI or Microsoft will enable that provision with Power BI Report Server. So the organization will get Power BI Report Server, they install it in their server, then there will be a dedicated or separate Power BI desktop which is looks as similar. Most of the features will be available, the core features will be available similar to the Power BI desktop for the cloud. So this is all about Power BI Report Server. And as I mentioned before, cloud has a lot of features like AI features, and you can have a provision for Python or R language, a lot of advantages of going for the cloud version. Whereas in your on-premise version, those privileges are not possible. Only very restricted usage of Power BI is there. So not all the features released every month in Power BI for cloud is available in the report server. And even the report server release cycles are follows like Jan, May and September. Only these 3 months you can see the releases of your Power BI report server. Either it can be for desktop or for the Power BI services. So this is pretty much about it. And what it happens is like, let's say for the Jan to the 2024, right? Previously, whatever released in Power BI Cloud, not all features, very few features which is applicable, which can be improved or included in the report server can be included in this release. That is what it all about. So I have a dedicated playlist that talks about Power BI Report Server, how to install and how to enable and deploy and share the reports. You can go and learn along with other free available videos related to Power BI. Let's begin our today's topic. As I mentioned before, there is no much about this release. You need to aware there is a Power BI Report Server exist. So what actually they released as part of this January 2024 is like, they have made some community announcement like Microsoft Fabric Community Conference, and there are only 3 things they have included as part of this release. Show visuals as table, more styling option for column and bar charts, extended customization for data labels. As you may aware, if you are following my channel or following the monthly updates, these upgrade or these options was enabled or as a feature included in Power BI desktop for cloud few months ago, which is included as part of Jan 2024 for report server. This is all about it. Some features whichever is applicable for report server, those will be included as part of this release, and the release cycle is only 3 months. So these are some styling options that will enhance your reporting capability, like column and bar charts, even this labels, data labels enablement. So only these features are included as part of the Power BI report server release Jan 2024. I hope you like this video. If you like it, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. And do remember that data is